All right, YouTubers, I'm at someone's house getting ready to make some repairs. Some repairs I can't make due to furniture. I'm gonna go ahead and show it anyway. This one here, I'm not gonna be able to make today because of the furniture that's in place here. So what I'm gonna start out by doing is, I'm gonna do some stairs. I'm gonna show how to stretch some stairs, and then there's some other light stretching and a couple other rooms in one patch. So right here, there are five stairs that need to be stretched. So I'm gonna show that here. Thank you. two more to go. Last one here. Now we are in a closet here. We're going to do a little minor stretch. Really, just a knee kick. It's about all it will amount to. Right here. So, I'm going to take this apart, try to see. Sometimes, the smaller they are, put that out of there.
Yeah. You want me to see if we have one?
That's convenient. No, I've got another one. Alright. This is not a true stretch. I'm just trying to fix one little divot here. This is what I'm doing. I'm taking it on very localized. I am putting tape under here. This carpet's gonna go into place here. And then I'm gonna trim this to fit, because this has to fit in between there, and that's a little bit too close. It doesn't fit in there very well. So I'm using my hot glue gun and cheating and doing all kind of other stuff to try to make this work. So I'm figuring that as I go along, so I will check back in a minute and show you some more progress. Okay, what I'm doing now, I'm heating the carpet, and I'm going to bond it to the tape on the back side. I'll put tape under here and under here. I'm going to bond it to that. Then I'm going to use the heat to form this carpet into that crack, along with this. So let me wipe the lens off here. All right. I'm going to just kind of try to show as I go. I'm figuring this out at the same time. This is brand new. I haven't done this yet. Like I said, repairs, figuring it out as you go. Trying to make it work. and get carpet to do things that it normally wouldn't do. You heat it up with steam and flatten the nut right out. A little bit more. We're done with this one. And I have never made this repair before. This is brand new. Here we go. Got it all tucked in and flat. I don't know if I can show this well enough. It's a little wet now, but it is flat now. All right, off to the next room where there's going to be one patch, and then I'm stretching like as part of the room. So check in a minute. All right, guys, a little update here. Getting ready to do a repair in the closet. Got the piece cut that I'm gonna put in here. This is, I don't know what this is. Looks like, I don't know, rock candy or something. It's hard as a rock, and even here it is too. Over here you got carpet again, but not right here you don't. Be interesting to see when I cut that out what that looks like. And I had an incident this morning where my daughter had like a bomb threat at her high school or something, so I left without my tool pouch. So I'm having to use my older snips and stuff. Alright, what's gonna have to do here? Putting a new blade in my, or switching my blade around. Another sharp spot on the blade. In there good. All right, I will check back in a minute. This one will take a little adjusting, probably with a knee kicker or something. Alright, you see I took it off the wall here. And I pulled it over a little bit, and I'm holding it there with the awl while I'm melting it all together. And then, whenever it's all cool and dry, I will tuck it back in to the wall. So, it's just a little more to deal with, a little trickier. And this is the piece I took out here. It's, I don't know what that is. It's completely full on the back side of the carpet, too. Come through a little bit. I have no idea what that is. Looks like rock candy. Done with the patch here. Let's take a look. Berber is the absolute hardest to hide. Turned out pretty well. I'm not completely in love with it, but it did turn out well. It's not going to go anywhere, but it's not the... I don't know. I've done a bunch of these, and I don't like this one as much as some of the others. Anyway, this is what we took out here, whatever that was. All right, now we're gonna move some furniture, and I'm gonna stretch this room here. So I'll check back in a minute. All right, now stretching carpet here. Really unorthodox job. I got tools all over the house. But let's look at the stretching here. I went and moved all the stuff out of the way, and one pull just about did all of it. Honestly, it didn't need a bunch. So I'm going to let the stretcher stay in place for another 15, 20 minutes or so. Maybe move them one time. I don't know. But look, I got tools. One in this room, and down the hall everywhere. There's no room for my stuff. All right, I don't know how this video is gonna turn out, but we're gonna put it up too. All right, guys, I'll check back in with you here as soon as something changes out here and I can report it. Alright, I am done stretching this room. Yeah, I'm getting ready to make the cut. Just a little piece is coming off. Almost difficult to cut it off. So small. Almost done.
Awesome. Have you done the stairs already?
Yes.
You did the stairs already?
Yeah, I did those first.
So are stairs like harder or easier?
They're less involved.
Oh. Yeah. I was like, couldn't figure that out because the curve on those stairs, like going underneath towards like the back part.
Yeah.
And then, but also this is like a bigger surface area, so it's more stuff to scoop.
Yeah, the stairs aren't that difficult. Stretched out of here, and they were very minor. Alright guys, I'm done with this job. Awfully hot here in town today. Alright, I'm going to pack up and head across town, and I've got some carpet cleaning to do this afternoon, so I will pick up the video over there. Alright, y'all take care. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.